this video, I will show you how we can add WFS layer from GeoServer to OpenLayers. So for this, here type whale.layer. I will use this one, whale.layer.vector. Let's open this. Copy this one. First, create a variable layer to code is equal to new whale dot paste that code whale dot layer dot vector. Okay, and within the vector, I have to provide source. So source will be again type here whale dot source. Have to provide this one whale source vector. You can read this information. Vector layers provided by this source are suitable for editing, so you can edit the layer if you use this option. Okay, you can easily edit the layer. So first copy this one. And within the source, I have to type new, then paste that code whale dot source dot vector. And within the source, let's remove this. Within the source, I have to provide this parameter. Okay, first, let's say this one URL. URL of the source, it should be within the string format. From here, I will use this one. This is the JSON format. Okay, this is a WFS layer. So first I have to copy all these, copy and paste it here. And then I have to add this. If you see the GeoServer documentation, you will find this information for GeoJSON layer. Okay, you have to add this syntax. Okay, so I'm copy this syntax and add this by using and then paste that. So and output format is equal to application GeoJSON. Then I have to provide the comma. Okay, and the next option, this one. Next, I have to provide the format. So copy this format parameter and paste it here. Format. Let's go to this option. So this is the format documentation. First go to this link. From here, as I am using GeoJSON, okay, so I have to open this one. And now I have to copy this one. Let's open this again and copy this one. Whale format GeoJSON. And in the format, I have to type new and then paste that code. Whale.format.geojson. Okay. And then have to provide this attribution again. Copy this and paste it here. Attribution, it should be within string format. Let's say GeoServer. And at the end, I have to add this layer to the map. So map dot add layer. And this time it will be layer 2. Okay. Now you will find this WFS layer, JSON layer from GeoServer. Okay, from GeoServer is added to your open layers. You can also change the style from here. If you go, if you see this link, will.layer vector, in the parameter section, you will find this one style. You can change the color. You can change the color of this layer easily by using style. So it should be within this code. Okay, will.layer vector. So I'm using comma then over the style. Then go to the style, copy this one and new, paste that code will.style.style. Okay. And then you can use this parameter fill option, then stroke takes. Let's say I want to use this one stroke as I want to style the boundary only. Okay, so I'm using stroke here. So paste the stroke, then again I have to type new. You can find this information here, will.style.stroke. So I have to type new will.style.stroke. Okay, and within this stroke I have to provide the color information. This is the will.style.stroke, and you can specify the color, then line cap, line dash. Okay, let's say I'm using this color. Color is, go to this, you can find the color code from here. Let's use this color, red color actually. Just copy this and paste it here. It should be within this quotation. Now you will find that the color of this boundary is changed. You can also use this parameter line dash. You can also use this one to, this is the width. Copy this and paste it here. Let's say 4. This is how it changed. Okay, I think 1 is better. That's it for today. See you in the next one.